What is up, guys? It's been a long, long time since I played. We haven't made a video over 2 months now. I've just had a lot going on in my life. Obviously, we had our baby arrive. And then we've all been poorly. I had an operation and then got an infection, and then we all got COVID. It's been crazy. And then I found out with some family members, which I dearly love, and I hope they'll speak to me again. It's been very stressful. So I've not really felt like playing, or I even had time to play anyway, even if I did. But you know what? I thought I'd jump on Hunt, have one quick game, and put a little video out there for you guys. And there's also a little video I'm going to put out where I bought a new SSD for my computer. I have one in my computer, but it's only for, I have my Windows on it. My other drive's a SATA. And I find a lot of these open world games lag a little bit, so I'm hoping games like this will run better now. I mean, this one always ran quite well. The acid test will be DayZ standalone, because I used to jutter every few seconds, and if I was in a firefight, I was just going to die. It was impossible to do anything. So anyway, like I said, put a new SSD inside my PC, 1 terabyte, but that video will be coming soon. I'll link it after this video, and then you can check it out. Right. It's a game of a lot. Obviously, it took a lot of time to swap her. A lot of the games that I want on my SSD, I had to swap her onto it. Took a while. There's quite a few that I put on there. You start to look and you think, oh, I'll put that on it. Oh, I'll put that on it. I'm not even sure how much room's left on it now. We'll have to see. Matchmaking's taking a while, probably because my stats are probably so bad now. A new event. Probably gonna absolutely stink at this game now. I've not played for so long. Can't remember the last time I played. Let's see. Oh, here we go. We found a match. I want to play one quick game. Because I've got so much on at the moment. Should we be playing, but I'll jump on for a quick cheeky game. Mind you, we all seem to be over the COVID now. Our baby got very ill with it. We were all ill at the same time, so it was very hard. I was all being ill and trying to look after baby. I say the operation wasn't great either. I got infection and COVID all at the same time. So I've been sick. Let me tell you, boys and girls, sick. I'm hoping a bit of Hunt Showdown will make me feel better. Desk is in a bit of disarray because I've been moving stuff around. I don't even have my PC plugged in, set up for a couple of months either. Right. Let's see. Whoa, it feels very hard. I'm not able to hear barn door. I'm just kidding. Where we're going. We're going to go that way. Got my knife, I can remember all the buttons. Okay, let's go. Apologise in advance for any sniffing or coughing. Like I said, I've been ill with COVID and I'm still a bit off it. Don't know why that's come on, the tips thing. That's annoying. Took in settings and saw that. We haven't got time right now. Oh god. Beehive lady. Oh shit. I saw this one. Don't get me. Yeah, the flu would be over there, wouldn't it? Of course, always. Probably should we go up high? Probably gonna get shot. We're not gonna go up high. I just should have shot Beehive Lady, Hive Lady with my arrows. Apparently lost the power of speech as well, apparently from COVID. My mic in a funny place, it's sending me a bit bog-eyed. I get it down there like that. That's better. Put my spit bit up there, shield. Server or people just being sneaky peeky like me. Oh god, here it is. Shouldn't have lamps up here, I could chuck on it. I'll stick to this one. Thanks very much. Stuck on my keyboard. Johnny, my desk is in disarray, man. I need to sort the cables out because they're all over entwined. You need to leave me alone. Stay over there. Mind your own business, lady. Good eyesight. That fire. Crashing around for some reason. Got a clue here? Not much of them water creatures, but doesn't appear to be any. Watch that tower. Heading out this way. I'm just gonna make a dash through the swamp. I shouldn't do this, but I'm a bit behind time now. Faffing about with them zombies. And beasts. Ducks over there. Hellhounds as well by the sound of it. The hellhounds are where I need to kind of be. Watch out for the crows. How many have we got? Careful now, because I know there's somebody roughly in my area. Watch out for him and watch out for them. It's in there somewhere. Shots. Can you get the arrow from the side? No, I'll lift it. Yeah, I can. Oh, I can. Players, I think. Oh, Sure, I heard a player talking then. Drinking my coffee while I think about this one. Excuse me for gulping. Risky, I'm going to make a bit more noise, but I'm going to have to close this. God, I think just going back to basic settings, all the bloody icons coming on, it's annoying me. And I think motion blur might be on. Shot something to my right. There isn't anybody here. Should we just go for the beast? Yeah, gone pretty good with that one. are, they're alive. There's already somebody here. Not bad for the first go in a long, long time. Let's see if these guys are going to come and get me. Do with some little traps to set, but I haven't got one. By the looks of it in here. Next rat, actually. Kind of on one. These guys are coming for me, are you? Shit. It's hard to remember the layouts of the buildings as well. This is the other problem. This is a nightmare one. Oh! I'm gonna watch from this video. Seen anybody, but we made it. It's probably the best way for me at the moment. I'll practice. Right then, I'll try and bring you some more videos, but as I say, my life is very busy right now. Soon, guys, soon.